First at 11, Tropical Storm Ada makes its mark on South Florida again. A band of heavy rain soaking our already flooded streets tonight. Good evening, I'm Lauren Pastrana.
And I'm Jim Barry, in for Elliot Rodriguez. As a feeder band from Ada hits us, Florida's west coast takes the brunt of the tropical storm right now.
And here's the view from the Fort Myers area right before the sunset tonight. A lot of rain, a lot of wind, and a lot of people wondering when hurricane season will mercifully end.
Boy, Chief Meteorologist Craig Setzer is tracking the path of this relentless storm and is here with the latest advisory at 11. Craig.
Yeah, let's talk about what's going on first on the radar. Here is Ada tonight, just to the west, northwest of the Tampa Bay area. It has slowed down its speed a little bit, and so it's really lashing the Bay Area there. There's a considerable amount of storm surge flooding in Pinellas County and also inside of the Bay near downtown Tampa. Not into downtown Tampa, but near downtown Tampa. And flood warnings now in effect. This is what we saw a few days ago, but those folks getting it there. There's this one big feeder band that's just off the east coast. This is what came through earlier this evening, produced the rain, but it has since dissipated. That's good, but here comes another quick moving line of showers coming up from the south. Gusty winds with this brief downpours, but not too big of a deal. And there's a street flood advisory for about another 15 minutes or so here in much of Miami-Dade and Broward. Could be extended because there are more showers lurking to the south. Now, it's really going to be close here. Does this activity go straight up into the metro areas, or does it just brush us? Computer models aren't that good in these type of situations at resolving exactly where those little showers are going to go when they're ramping around a big tropical storm. There are flood watches in effect, though. This goes now through tomorrow evening because of that possibility of those bands setting up over the metro areas. In fact, the latest computer run, it shifts just a little bit to the east, but this is going to be really too close to call. Much of the area, I think, is going to see another 2 to possibly 4 inches. There could be some heavier amounts if this band sets up a little bit closer to the shoreline there. Oftentimes, the computers just can't resolve that difference. So here's the latest advisory on Ada tonight with 65-mile-an-hour winds moving to the north at 12. About to 60 miles west-northwest of Tampa, there's the tropical storm force winds and now tropical storm warnings all the way over to the east coast. There's the future track, and by tomorrow night, it is out into the Atlantic, and that is the end of Ada, thank goodness. So the flood threat increases as we go through the night. Gusty storms, some heavy downpours are possible, especially later tonight. And tomorrow, it really all depends on if those bands set up over us or just offshore. Good news is there is light. It's called sunlight at the end of the tunnel. It's coming for the weekend. I'll have that forecast coming up.